honored.
Let's see how useful I can be.
Came to me after his death. Abaddon. Alive. And I wanted so much to believe. I was such a fool.
Azrael, you saw Abaddon after he fell.
saw him. I brought him here to Eden.
What treachery is this, Azrael? Eden doesn't exist. Not anymore.
Ignorant sprite. I bore witness as the first ones were cast out and the garden fell to ruin. I could not let heaven's first gift and greatest weapon simply rot, or worse, fall to darkness. I hid it away.
The Tree of Knowledge. Then Abaddon has been to the tree.
You must draw upon its gifts now. If some way exists to stop the destroyer, the tree will show it to you. I never dared use it myself. Perhaps if I had, things would have been different.
And Abaddon, what of his gift?
That was not for me to know. Each who comes before the tree receives a different gift. Some receive nothing. Others are driven mad by visions, or simply destroyed. No, I cannot say for certain. Come.
There's no way across.
There is. For those who are worthy.
Or those who can fly.
Horsemen, you have fought against the darkness so long that it has marked you. Creatures of the light will sense it, as I have. In this place, you are worse than a demon. Conquer the shadow. Then you may pass. Are you ready to face yourself in the light? Not all are prepared for what they see.
The Mask of Shadows.
Yes. You will see into the Shadow Realm for as long as you wear the mask. Fight well.
Thank you.
Heaven's first gift awaits you. I will remain here with the Watcher.
I'm not letting the Horseman out of my sight. Where he goes, I go.
Indeed. Go then, Darkling. Make for the tree. You will never reach the other side.
Hurry up. And don't forget who holds the leash.